In this video, we're going to show you how to create an automation to publish all the sheets in the sales app stored in a shared space, and then publish the app to a managed space using Qlik Application Automation. First, we create the automation by clicking the Add New button, and then selecting New Automation. In the template, select a blank automation. Give it a name, and optionally add a description. When done, click Save. Select Qlik Cloud Services, and then drag a List Sheets block and attach it to the Start block. In the App ID field, use the Do Lookup function to find the app. Then, search for the Publish Sheet block. Drag it and attach it to the List Sheet block. In the App ID field, use the Do Lookup function again to find the app. In the Sheet ID, select the option Items in List Sheets to include the output from the List Sheets block. Expand the info and select the ID. This will include all the sheets in the app. Then, drag the published app to Manage Space block and drop it onto the canvas. In the App ID field, use the Do Lookup function to find the app. In the Space ID, use the Do Lookup function to find the space in which you want to publish your app. In the Data drop-down menu, select the Source option. Then, in the App name, add a name for the application. Finally, we select Microsoft Teams, and then we drag a Send Message block to the Publish App to Manage Space block. In the Connection tab, click the Connect Your Microsoft Teams button. Select the permissions type, and then click the Link Connection button. In the Team ID field, use the Do Lookup function to search for your Microsoft team. In the Channel ID field, use the Do Lookup function to search for the channel you want to send the message to. In the Content field, add the message you want to send to your channel. When done, click Save to save your automation. Now we create a button to run this automation from the app. Click the Edit Sheet button, and then in the Assets panel, select Charts. Drag and drop a button to your sheet. Select Actions and Navigations, and then click the Add Action button. In the Actions drop-down list, select Execute Automation, and then search for the automation you just created. Check the Run Mode Triggered checkbox, and then enable the Show Notifications toggle. You can also set the notification duration. In this case, we set it to 10 seconds. Select Appearance, and then General. Here we disable the Show Title toggle, and then we change the button label. When done, exit from the Edit Sheet mode and click the button to run the automation. When the automation finishes, you'll be notified. Now you can open the Manage Space and you can see that the app has been published. Opening the app, you can see that all the sheets in the app have been published too. Opening the Microsoft Teams channel, you can see that a message has been sent, notifying the users in the channel that a new app has been published in the managed space. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.